Hey, YouTube audience. Yep, first video I'm putting up in a while. For those of you who have followed my videos in the past, you probably remember that in my last video I had a bit of an injury. I tore my adductor magnus whilst training. It was my own fault. I was just dehydrated, missed a meal, etc. That's how it goes. Anyway, just a bit of an update. I'm gonna start posting some videos on YouTube again. And I'm in good health now. My leg is completely healed up. I've been just working on fixing all my old injuries the best I can. Some of you may know I've torn both of my biceps in the past, and I've just been using the time whilst I'm healing to work on that as well. Now, I've got some plans in mind, and coming December, I'm going to announce what my plans are. But in the meanwhile, here's the short back video. Nothing serious, just some light training. But I wanted to put it up there, not just for you guys, but for myself, so I've got a bit of a reference point of where I'm at. And hopefully, in the next upcoming videos from this one, it's just going to look better and better. Enjoy. And by the way, that noise in the background, that's just Pete snoring.
Thank you.
Easy.
Rocks, but we are not Jesus. Don't wash my face. Like a girl, that's why I'm here. Might get burst up in the G.